I will, together with leadership, initiate discussions with relevant state actors to put in place measures and systems to ensure that all members and staff of Parliament comply with the Declaration of Asset Regulations, tax obligations, and honor on time all outstanding issues of overpayment and underpayment reported on by the Auditor General from 2001 to 2008 and 2009 to 2016 will ensure that they are all retired and settled by whoever is affected without any further delay.